still can't understand why it has ended like this. Do you regret we ever met, or cherish the dreams from the past?